from New York City. The Ola Awards. Honoring Ana Ortiz.
Thank you so much.
Having your choice, would you rather pay naughty or nice?
Naughty. Every okay. time. Every time. Is it obvious?
Yeah. Hector Elizondo.
Tener otro idioma es como tener otra alma.
When did you know that you wanted to be an actor?
You know, when I was studying, I realized that I could move people to laugh and perhaps cry.
Sierra Ramirez.
On The Fosters, your character Mariana dyes her hair blonde to try to blend in. It really took her family and some good friends to really open up her eyes and realize that being who you are is the best you that you can possibly be. So, don't hide behind that blonde hair, Mariana.
Daniel Arenas.
Gracias, México, porque en México he logrado unos sueños maravillosos.
What is it about telenovelas everyone loves?
Because they're real. Because they are what you live every day in your life.
Lupita Ferrer.
Who would you consider like your favorite or the best on-screen kiss?
Oh my God! But that's a very serious question.
I got you with that one.
On-screen kiss. It would be my telenovela star, Jose Bardina.
The Hispanic Organization of Latin Actors presents the Ola Awards.
Gracias, Ola.